Something tells me the girl in this video will opt to take the elevator down next time.
During the World Championship Extreme Base Jumping Competition, Maria Steinmay threw herself from the roof of this 520-foot hotel in Spain, plunging through the air at 60 miles an hour and smashing into the building along the way. The problem? Her equipment malfunctioned and the chute opened the wrong way. Luckily, she managed to walk away with only a broken nose and some scrapes and bruises. During a botched leap from Table Mountain in South Africa, American daredevil Jeb Corliss broke both of his legs and was airlifted to the hospital following the 120-mile-an-hour mishap. The world-famous stunt artist was being filmed for a television documentary when he careened into a rock face after leaping from the famous landmark, wearing only a winged flying suit. Norwegian daredevil Richard Heinrichsen decided that a simple base jump wasn't enough, so he included this high bar into his stunt. Unfortunately, the swing broke and oops. A look from a different angle shows that Richard managed to avoid hitting the cliff and was able to deploy his parachute at the last second.
Safe to say, all three of these thrill seekers are lucky to be alive today. I'm Matt Sampson with the Weather Channel.